All right. It is Saturday, May 7th, and it has rained nonstop for the past like 36 hours. So I'm out in a new spot, trying to get out of these pine trees, see what's up here, and just seeing what we see. Temperatures have cooled off a bit with the rain. So I'm just enjoying being out again. I have no idea what this hill looks like or what kind of trees are even here. But we will make the most of it. I don't really have very many easy paths here. Oh, how about that? That's been out for a while. That's a half free one. That's crazy. Just walking along, and then I just happened to stop. And really, the only reason I stopped is because this log was in my way. Sometimes that's how you just get the first one. I see another one that got hit. I can see the stem. These have been up for a while. Probably before the rain we had here, but yeah. That was definitely one. I don't know how many good ones I'm gonna find. Yeah, that's a half free. It would be connected here at the bottom of the cap, but it's not. But that's a really big one. There's another one. Yeah, these are a little too far gone, I think. That thing's been up and down for a long time. Wow, that is right at the end of its cycle. That's unfortunate. I'll remember this place for next year, though, and come a little earlier. But yeah, there's one, two. This is pretty soggy, too. I'm just gonna leave it. There's another one. These were big! Man, these were big. I very much doubt I'm going to find anything worth keeping, but I just want to kind of... I walked right by it. I had to have. See, that's... sometimes it really is just that first one. You got to get a little bit lucky. This one was huge, too. Man, these were massive. The stems stand out. here in comparison to those smaller orange half-breeds in my other video. How many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, yep. Six, seven. None of these are gonna be worth it for me. Yep, there's another one. Is that 8? All right. I'm not going to spend too much time here, especially if I can't recover any. But what I will do, since this is a new spot for me, I'm not very familiar with how to get here. I'm going to mark a point on my one app that kind of just put a waypoint down, and then I'll go back and I'll see where it's at on the map. And then I'll have it for next year. Yeah, even though I didn't get any there, it's just so exciting for me when I find a new spot like that. Just walk into an area basically blind and just walk. You have to think how many areas I might have missed. You know, that felt pretty lucky that I just happened to want to come up the hill right there and stop at the exact right spot. But that's how it goes sometimes. Sometimes I feel lucky and sometimes I feel like I knew what I was doing. That one felt pretty lucky.